honest you do.
What is this? What? Where are you, Emma guy? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Biffcraft episode. That is right, we are on Biffcraft. Best way to explain it, I didn't go on Biffcraft that much, because I didn't really know what to do, and then the server reset in the week that I was basically AFK from, like, everything. Like, I didn't do anything at all that week, because I was totally busy the whole week, and the server, like, reset, and I was like, oh, okay. So, server reset. That's pretty cool. Server completely reset. it just happened. I don't know what to say, apart from yeah. it's a bit odd, but yes, I mean, I'm happy. What's this? Food. Oh, thank goodness. Yay! I got a pork chop. I'm going to go to Biffington. Oh my gosh. So, I'm still in Santa. I didn't put my Christmas texture pack on because I kind of wanted to see the authentic kind of, you know, the press the button and then see it. Yeah, so, yeah, new season, guys. I'm very sorry that we kind of didn't get to finish off too much of the last season, but I'm going to make a promise that we're going to have a lot of episodes this season. This is going to be good. I'm actually really excited. So, lots of things happened last season that kind of didn't really work out, but this season will be better, and I'm really, really, really excited. So, just a bit flabbergasted, if you get what I mean. Anyway, right, we're going to go in.
Okay, guys, we're going in
to New Biffington. Boom, we're in. Oh, this looks amazing. What? This looks absolutely amazing. Look at this. So, you've got, like, a little area here. And are these, like, for people? Community thingy. Something thingy. Something thingy, basically nothing thingy, and a thingy. Awesome. That is so cool. This is the warp. Oh, you can get into the warp plaza. I get it now. This is where you can kind of put your little thingies on, and you can warp people's bases and whatnot when you get like warp set up and stuff. Awesome. Whoa, this place looks already amazing. Oh my gosh, I've not played vanilla Minecraft in so long, and I feel so happy that I'm finally back on it. I'm pretty sure you guys have all noticed that, you know, Minecraft has been short on the channel. But yeah, here we are, right. Oh my goodness me. Santa's walking around. Okay, so we got like little hooses. These gotta be 40 by 40, I think, is what they said on the rules. I read them just before. You got like little shops and stuff. Oh, this is amazing. Look at all this stuff. I mean, I don't even know what's going on. 3D building material. Odd jobs. Little thingamabobs. It's pretty weird. It's pretty cool. What else is going on here? What else is going on? It's Eat Cereal's place. Awesome. Oh. Yeah, food from chest. Farm, take extra food from chest. More if you need more. If there is no food in the chest, there is no food in the chest. Eat cereal farm. Take extra food from this chest. Can we go? Can we use this farm? I think we can. I don't know. I actually don't know. I guess we can use this. I mean, it looks like this is a farm we can use. Is he on right now? No. No. Okay, doesn't matter. Oh, there's a lot of guests on this, so you can bring a guest along, but I haven't actually got a guest, so I think I'm just gonna leave it. I can never say. We got like people's houses and everything. Right, I'm just gonna keep on like running around now, because I'm super excited. Actually, no, let's not keep on running around. Let's kind of find some food or something, because we're gonna die, and that's not good. I don't want to die yet. So, yeah. What's this chest? It's just a random chest. Just kind of sitting there. Can somebody pass some food to me? Can somebody just like, are there farms in the community place that I can use? Cause I'm gonna die. Question mark. I'm gonna see if I get an answer from this. This is a place. This looks amazing. In town. Yes. Yes. Yeah. I don't know. Yep. Okay, so there must be something here, because I'm totally gonna die. Maybe this is tap. Oh, hang on, there might be something over here. Community starter shelter. Okay, not bad. I almost fall into that. I wish mushroom soup stacked. Oh yeah, so do I. Well, there's like lots of things here. You got chicken stuff, and you got pig stuff, and you got community starter shelters, and whoa! Hi Omega, you totally freaked me out then. Wow, okay. There. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. A farm. Thanks. Oh yeah, a farm. Thanks. That's such a great message. Yay! Okay, yes! I like it. Right, we're gonna use this. I don't know what the rules are for like using this and stuff, but there's a bunch of wheat in here, so I'm pretty sure they don't need me to get my own. You know, I'm gonna stock it up. You know, why not? You know, I've gotta be nice. It gotta be nice here. Gotta do my civic duty, I think is what they call it. Wow. Okay, yeah. Gonna do some farming. Gonna get the farming done. Oh yeah. You can tell I'm just so rusty on Minecraft right now. I'm just like haven't played it in so long. I have no idea what I'm doing. I also haven't recorded it in like as long as I haven't played it. So you know, when you don't record something for a while, it gets a bit. You get a bit rusty. Trust me, you get a bit rusty. But this place looks amazing. What is that up there? Why is? Oh, it's on 16. You barely can see that up there. It's amazing. Awesome. Is my FPS staying at 60? Good. Good boy. Oh, I just got a bunch of seeds on me. I'll keep them. Let's just go grab some. Yeah, I'll just break that down. Let's go grab some. What do you call it? Chest. Crafting table. Wow. Crafting table. I think there should be one like over here somewhere. I can see one. I have to walk everywhere. This is so slow. I'm so used to just bouncing about and having all the amazing gear. I'm totally gonna die. I think I'm might actually have to get some more of this bread, you know, or something more interesting. Something. A little bit better. Have I got something here that I can get that's gonna supply me with my hunger needs? I don't think so. It looks all like stuff. Oh, potatoes pretty good, but then you gotta cook them and then yeah, it might take a while. I might just take out some more of this and like whatever I don't need, I'll put it in the chest and stuff. Cause I mean, I'm just helping out, you know. Gotta help out. And I'm pretty sure, you know, there'll be new members joining, so everybody always wants a bit of food, don't they? And obviously, I might keep a couple of seeds so I can start my own. I'm pretty sure that's not a bad thing. Replant all of this and then put some in the chest and then just keep a couple so I can kind of start my own farm and kind of get some of my own stuff done. So, yeah. Also, I have to keep an eye on, like, the Reddit news thing because I can't remember, like, I know I can make bases and they got to be 40 by 40, but I can't remember, like, where I can make them and how far away from other people's bases they need to be. I know that like the main base has to be 500 blocks, but I don't know like anything else. That is something I need to use. Community mine is wow, that is super similar to the one in Washed Up, which Enophon's server. If you guys don't know, I don't play on that on YouTube because you know it's not a relaxing server. Also, barely ever play it anyway. Sorry, sorry to all the favorite people on there. I like, but yeah, this whole place looks absolutely amazing. I'm really excited to kind of start building some interesting things. I haven't built in a Minecraft vanilla world some like interesting buildings for quite a while, so definitely gonna go start doing that as well. And I don't think we're gonna be doing much with Real 6 Neil as much. No, we're gonna do a bunch with him, but like not gonna do a joint base this time because I think last time it just became like it's a bit harder to do a joint base, even though like I know him like enough, like in that sense. It's just a bit hard to kind of get one done, and we both got interesting things that we do. Not interesting. We both got a couple of things that we do, and you know, separate things. And you know, it's a bit hard to get everything done. But yeah, I think I'm gonna build a spawn base. I'm gonna build one somewhere. I don't really know where. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna go to. I think we're gonna go to the Reddit again, and just try my best to find a. A little thing that tells me you can build like this far away. I need to get some wood first. Let me just break down a tree. I'm pretty sure I can just break down a tree, so I'm just gonna break one. I'm gonna break one down. Get my getting wood achievement. Nope, I'm not gonna get my getting wood achievement. They lied to me. All right, let's break this tree down. This is the moment everybody's been waiting for. The moment that I break down a tree. It's beautiful. I'm in. Anyway, guys, how are you enjoying your little Christmas builds every day? They're interesting, aren't they? I know it's like a complete change to what I've been doing on the channel recently. Because, well, like, I haven't been doing much. As in, no, recently I've been doing a lot of, you know, Starbound, Stardew Valley, Rocket League, blah, 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 blah. It's kind of the basic of the game type of thing. But... yeah, it's kind of odd to kind of get rid of those series and not record them as much. Obviously, like, they're gonna come back, don't worry, guys. It's not like it's gone forever. They'll be back, don't worry. I'm gonna record some of them, like, really soon. I need to cough so bad. You can tell my voice, I'm just like... anyway. Yeah, so, yeah, we're gonna do stuff like that. It's gonna be awesome. And, yeah, I was really inspired to come back to Minecraft recently, like, a lot. I don't know. It's not like I went off Minecraft. It was just that I didn't play it that much. And now I like to ramble, and I like to talk to you guys. And this series you guys like as well. Like, a lot of you watch this. It's probably the most viewed series, and I like that. The people like watching Minecraft still. It makes me feel happy, because this game, as much as I've played it for so long, and I'm not amazingly interested in it all the time now. Some things I just love about it, and one of the things is the community is nice and stuff. And obviously the server's absolutely amazing, and I can't not play on it at all. Like, that would just make me cry. So... yeah, I gotta play, so I'm gonna play. And if I don't play, it'll be like kind of bad for like things and stuff. And yeah, anyway, right, let's go to the mine. I think we're gonna go jump over here, jump. Oh, we made it. And oh, you know what we're gonna do? Just while we're here, just to test it out. Yes, it's compatible. I checked. Oh, that noise just scared the life out of me. Why is Minecraft so scary? When you come back to it after a break, and you get all these scary noises, you're just like, ugh. Oh my gosh, this looks absolutely amazing in the Christmas texture pack. Flippin' heck, this is amazing! Look at this! Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm gonna keep it like this for now. I think I'll keep it like that in a bit. Like, I think the Christmas texture pack is really, really, really useful for Christmas builds. But in Biffercraft, I don't think it's working. Because, you know, you gotta... got to do stuff and things, got to get things done, and things look really odd in the Christmas texture pack. But I'll keep signing it on, so that's pretty cool. Right, yeah, let's go to the community mine. I think that's a good idea. We'll go to the crafting table, quickly make like a sword to slay those things, and we'll... oh, I didn't put this stuff back. Let me just go here. Oh, killed a wither. GG. Yeah. We'll put them in there, and I think... oh, yeah, there's no room. We're going to have to keep the seeds. Never mind. Yeah, we'll make a wooden pickaxe as well. You got to make a wooden sword, because I don't know what's going to be down there, and I've got to make that wooden sword, haven't you? Right, when we go down there, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do, like, a little bit of a mining time-lapse and, like, show you my mining, but we'll just go down here first, see what it's all about. What are we on? Level? I think it must go down to level 11. If it doesn't, then it'll go down to level... 12 or something, or like 306 Neil says 14. No, it's 11. See, told you it was best. Oh, luckily, yeah, this mine's nice. It's been dug out, obviously, but it looks pretty good. Oh, it's gone for so long. I don't think I'm gonna get somewhere new on this. I don't even know if I am. Is this all the way down here? Oh, I really hope I'm gonna get somewhere new on this. And hopefully, I'll have enough food as well. I gotta watch that chest. Oh, it's like somebody's mining chest. I thought that was like a chest. I don't know why I thought that, actually. Yeah, let's go down here and see. I want to kind of find a branch mine of my own sort of thing. Maybe I should just go on like an explore, though. Oh, you know what, guys? I'll be back in a second. I'm going to go and explore a little bit around the area. And I'm going to go find a cave of my own instead. Because as much as this mine is good, I feel like it's just been mined out so much that it's not going to be that great right now. So we're going to do that in a minute. But, I'm going to go find somewhere new, and I'll be back with you in a bit. Just before we leave, I may as well grab a little bit of stone. Like, you got to get the necessities, haven't you? You got to get the stone. You got to get the stone swords, the stone picks, all that good stuff. Stone tools, all the good stone tools. And then we can actually go out and get caving. So, let's just quickly grab some stone stuff. Make sure we got enough of it, and I'll make it. And then we'll go start going on an explore. Trying to find something good. Trying to find some interesting things. Yeah, so gonna get some stone tools.
Right.
Be back in a bit.
Right.
Let's take a screenshot of the coordinates, and I say, which direction do you want to go? I'm gonna say, to get a better view, we're gonna scale this beautiful mountain. This mountain's not even a mountain. Look at that, and then look at this. This is just a hill. It's nothing. And I think Yoda's here. Oh, that's a cool house. Who in the world made this house? That looks epic. Who in the world made this house? Jaybeard, of course he did. This is amazing. That is totally amazing. Look at this. Flipping heck, I want this house right now. Look at this. You can just look over the desert. What? I didn't know there was a desert here. See, this is why you go out on an exploration. Because then you get to see all the things, and you get to see the stuff, and yeah. Mm-hmm. But look at this. This is pretty cool. Okay, cool. Oh, look at that. Everybody's making, like, really amazing builds. So Lampy, it's like, I just joined. Hello. Wow. This is awesome. I just want to look around and spend my time looking around, which I will do eventually. I mean, I'm glad I kind of joined this now. Even though I'm a bit late to the party, I'm glad I kind of joined this now, because now I can kind of look around before it gets chock-a-block with all the different builds and whatnot that everybody starts making, and then it's just gonna get hectic. It looks like these farms don't belong to anybody. I don't think somebody's claimed the village or anything. So we could maybe use them if we need to. But I just... Oh, no, hang on. Somebody might have. Oh, Lady of Minecraft has claimed the village. Never mind. I'm so glad I didn't break anything. I think I'm gonna go explore that land over here because... I don't know. It feels like a good idea. Also, I feel like I would never want to live next to this desert, because at night time, deserts get so full of mobs and stuff. They're just all going to kill me, and I'm going to die. And that's not good. So, yeah. We're not going to do it. Yeah, I just need to find a cave. That's all I need. I just need a cave. Ooh, looks like a sort of cave thing up there, maybe, possibly. That looks like a sort of cave thing, maybe. Could be. But let's go. Let's go and let's go find out. I like how the server's so full of people. It just makes me so happy, because Vanilla did lose its little spot. Oh, people have been exploring this already. Vanilla, Minecraft, Biffercraft did kind of lose its little spark sort of thing, because people weren't playing on the server as much, and that's the whole point of the whole Biffa bring a friend thing, and also the whole point of, you know, resetting the server, get people revived and pumped for Minecraft Vanilla, because Biffcraft server's the best, and I agree. Well, actually, I know a lot of servers are the best, so I can't just say one of them is the best, because I'll offend, like, every one of my friends. Anyway, come on, I want to find something interesting. Please, everybody, please. I want to find something, don't worry. I will find a cave, and I will enter the cave. Look at that chicken, you should say. I'm on top of the tree. Yeah. Yo, what? There are three chickens there. Yo, guys, it's a three-headed chicken. That is what that is. That is a three-headed chicken. No doubt about it. Three-headed chicken. That happens. That happens, guys. It's a thing. I'm actually going to jump up there and grab that egg and get that out of my screenshot. Oh my gosh, that is a three-headed chicken. 100%. That was a three-headed chicken. That was amazing. Oh, what? And a baby chicken as well. What luck is this? Imagine if he tries to jump up there and he gets up there. That'd be amazing. Ooh. This stuff is useful. Hello. I'm going to grab you. Yeah, so this looks pretty cool. I'm just trying to find a cave. This is all I need. So, yeah. If I don't see one in the next, like, 30 seconds while I say this, I'm going to totally go and find one in my spare time. Well, no, in a minute. Oh, come on. Oh, look! Cave! Doesn't look... Oh, you know what? I have to go explore it, though, and find out if it has coal, because if it doesn't have coal, then we can't actually use it. So, yeah. Nothing. Coal, though. All right, guys, I'll be back in a second. Well, there you go. I had to go away for a minute then, but I'm back. I've now got a cup of tea as well. So if my voice starts going, I can go reach around the back of there, drink a sip of tea, reach back around there, and put it back. That is the tea grabbing action, everybody. Repeat again. Grab tea. Take sip. Put back. Oh, I just hit my mic and now you heard a horrible noise and my voice goes funny and it's all weird. Messed up the audio and great. Anyway, whatever. I'm just gonna leave it. Nobody cares. Nobody minds. Nobody knows. Shh, you don't know. Anyway, guys, I'm not really sure what else I'm actually gonna get done today. We've kind of looked around the server a little bit, kind of looking at all the new things that are in here in the new season. And now what I think we are going to do is we are going to kind of end this episode off. Now, I know we haven't done an extreme amount of stuff this episode, and I know that's probably not the best thing in the world, but however, this is it's the first episode. You can't get enough, you can't get so much done than you want. You can't get everything done that you want to get done, but we are sure to have a new episode in a little bit. Don't you worry, there should be one pretty soon after this one is released. I have no idea when this is coming out, because like the Christmas bill taking over every day, this is just like random episodes of things and stuff. But yes, I think that's what I'm going to do today. So everybody, thank you very much for watching this episode. If you haven't done so, remember to leave a like, and if you really have enjoyed it and would like to see some more of it, then guys, you can subscribe to it by subscribing to this channel. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching this episode, and I'll see you all in the very next one. Thank you very much everybody, and goodbye.